The shredder carries out mechanical actions such as shearing, tearing, and extruding on the input material through the interaction between the high-speed rotating blade and the fixed blade or cutter head, thus breaking the material into smaller particles or fragments. This crushing method is suitable for a variety of materials, including metal, plastic, rubber, and so on.